The houses have electric vehicle charge points to allow an electric vehicle to be charged at each of the properties. There is potential for the vehicles to be charged using the electricity which is generated from the house via the solar panels.